Good evening. Welcome to Studio 22. I'm Clinton Walker. Tonight we've got something really quite incredible, Hawkwind. Now, Hawkwind's a band that first formed in London over 30 years ago in the summer of 1969. They were a sort of free festival, psychedelic, space rock extravaganza. But what's really impressive is that sort of like England's answer to the Grateful Dead or a rock equivalent of Sun Ra, they've just kept on trucking. And now they're finding a whole new generation of fans in the rave scene. They've just completed their first ever Australian tour. We're lucky enough to have convinced them to stay here on Earth long enough to cut this session. So will you please welcome to Studio 22 the legendary Hawkwind.
Just took a ride. the land of all your dreams. Every little moment that you think up here, every little feeling that you have up here, which makes you feel good, which makes you feel right with yourself, that's utopia. Your surroundings, the hot sunshine, the pleasant beaches, the glorious, glorious countryside, even the rainforest in its harshest, that could be your utopia. Our utopia could be doing this, making noise, but creating a feeling, hopefully a spirit which holds us together and keeps you happy. That's utopia. But then again, everyone has their own special place and their own special means of getting there. How do you get there? How do you eat yours? How does he eat his? We don't know. We just surmise and we just guess. But utopia, the utopian dream, it's all in your mind. You can create it. And once you've created it, the physical thing comes at you. All you have to do is believe in it. You can help yourself by rolling on something that's green and imbibing it and bringing it into your body and allowing it to flush through your veins. It gradually moves into your mind and it creates little doors of opening. And suddenly the world is not the same anymore. You look at a piece of wood and it speaks to you. You look at your surroundings and they just talk and breathe at you. This could be a utopia that you never dreamt of. And how do you get there? They say you've got to get out of it. They say you've got to get out of it. They say you've got to get out of it. But then again, if you get out of it, you can get into it. But if you're into it, you can get out of it. So to get out of it, you've got to get into it first. Yeah. So you can't get out of it until you get into it. So you've got to get into it. 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 Get into it to get out of it, ladies and gentlemen. Get into it to get out of it. Get into it to get out of it. That is utopia!
It ranges from all manner of classical influences to very early psychedelic influences that came across from America, from the West Coast of America. I've always thought of it as being more of a West Coast rock band than an English rock band, really, in its style. So I guess it takes a lot from that. I mean, bands like the Grateful Dead and Jefferson Airplane.
Never influenced us whatsoever, I might add.
No,
I
mean, but we're totally we were doing the same sort of thing.
In Germany, the same thing occurred because you had sort of German bands like Can, playing very simplified riffs, which is what we were doing, playing sort of three chord riffs of electronic music, which is very basic, which is like the basis of dance music now, you know? Us, Kraftwerk, we're all doing this in the 70s, you know, and it sort of progressed on.
Drifting in.
Well, space rock. Well, actually, Bob Calvert. Now, Bob was a poet. I mean, also, I had contacts with Michael Moorcock, science fiction author. We all used to read sci-fi magazines, and a lot of these songs were written about science fiction, you know, Into the Future, all these grand new ideas. So consequently, we were playing sort of sci-fi music, lots of rockets roaring off and weird electronics going all over the place. Bob would go, first landed on Medusa, we touched upon a shelf selected by the auto mine and left a galaxy of dreams behind. And these wonderful words would fit into the music. So, I mean, that's why we got involved in sci-fi, wasn't it?
Give death a try. In free fall. In free fall.
that's all for Studio 22 this week. We'll see you next Thursday.